Okay, I had to wait for the fire truck to pass through. So, welcome to my channel, Fat Danny Lions. My name is Mildred Lee, and today we're talking about crafting. I went to the store, Peepo's. It's a Dutch store where you can get crafting stuff. It can be stickers, papers, print paper, whatever hobbies you have. They have the accessories and tools and items. They have all things there. So I went there, and let me put my cell phone on the makeshift stand because I'm quite a bit, tired holding my cell phone. I have to grab some things. It's next to me. Right. Okay. My cash receipt of Peepo's. So, I ended paying like 38 euros. I had even a discount of 10 euros. Yes, I had a discount of 10 euros because at Peepo's you get a savings card. Well, you save for every 5 euros, they give you a little sticker. So, this is, I think. What is this? 14. Wait. I don't understand. Wait. Does it say? Normally it says here in the cash receipt how many stickers you will get, but I don't see it here. Normally it will say how many, so that the employees don't make a mistake, but I can't find it. How many? Oh, here, I see. I think it is this. 14 seals. Action. They mean seals, action, I mean the stickers. Did I get? Yeah, it's correct. 14 I got, so this set here. 14 pieces here. So you get this at the counter before you pay or after you've paid. You can ask for this savings card. Like I said, my card was full, so I handed in. That's why I got a 10 euro percent discount. 10, no, not 10%, 10 euros discount. That's what I get. So in this savings card, you get 1, 2, 3 for free. And then all you have to do add all, and well, in my case, I have to add all the 14 stickers in this rows, so I know how much next I have to save up for. At the cash receipt, so I don't understand why they put the 10 euros in separate items. So here they said the actual storage box. Or drawers. It has 20 drawers. It used to be like 30 euros, but when I was there, it was 15. So it is 15 euros. I don't understand why they take the 10 euros discount of here 3 and there 4 something and then 30. Okay, never mind. So in my mind, it's still 15 euros. This thing I got. This I don't understand. I went to the cash register. I said to this girl, "Hey, I grabbed these stickers, and they were on the shelf like this with a metal rod through this thing, and it said on the cash on the paper was 1.50 euro because it was discounted, and so was this also, but this was the last one of that. Of they had rows like this." So some rows were not discounted, but some rows was discounted to 1.50 euro. And these two items were. Well, the funny thing is this one has only two layers of stickers, but this one has two sheets. And this one, this sticker has 10 sheets of stickers, also for 1.50 euro. Well, it says on the card. And I grabbed three of those because it has beautiful drawings on them. I like it. And it had cacti and a lot of things. Farmer. What is that? I don't know why there's a bird in here. But there's blow-up balloons. And I like that. But I didn't check when I was at the cash register. I paid my money and I left. Because I was happy to get the storage unit and the stickers. I also grabbed one thing. I didn't know what the price was. Because I saw here Studio Light. And I don't owe anything of Studio Light. Because I'm a crafting girl. So you have clear stamps here. And you have die cuts here. I mean, metal dies. Where you can make a small envelope. I can turn it around so you can see what it means. So you can make the envelope, you can make the postcard or the card in here. They have even the other, they have the other four items that also is in the same collection, essentials. So you can see that you can make the envelope here and the inside card here that goes with the other two. So you can see those are four different ones. I was looking like this. So I do have this one. You see, I thought to myself, I think I have this one. I do have this one. So I can choose between the other ones. I think I did see that, but I didn't see the price. I did not know that this thing, clear stamps and metal dies from Essentials from Studio Light. I did not know it was so expensive. 10 euros. Don't mind the discount, okay? So, you can... I thought that the stickers, these Panduro stickers, was 1 euro 50 because it was discounted. But no, it was not. So, for example, they say the price was 7 euros. I got 3 of them, so it just subtotal 21 euros. So, for example, if I count the storage unit, 15 euros. This Studio Light Essentials, metal dies and clear stamps, 10 euros. And, for example, the 10 euros discount, I take it off here. 21 euros minus 10 is 11 euros. 11 euros for four of these packs. So, for example, I say this one is 2 euros. So, 11 minus 2 is 9. And these three is 3 euros per pack. So, 3, 6, 9 euros. So, in my mind, 7 euros discounted because of my full savings card, you know, to save. Then I would say, okay, then my mind is a bit at ease. Like it's not longer 7 euros here. But, for example, I downplay it or count it like 3 euros per pack. So, like I said, this is 2 euros per pack. This is 3 euros per pack because this has 2 sheets and this has 10 sheets. So then my accounting on this cash receipt is better than how they present it. So, if I don't count... Recount the whole thing. So the storage unit desk thingy is 15 euros. This one 10. This one 2. This one 3. This one 3 euros. This one 3 euros. Then I will get the 47 euros 31. And the 10 euros discount here, you see? savings card, a full people savings card is 10 euros worth, peoples. So, did I do it right? 15 plus 10 is 25, plus 2 is 27, plus 3, 30, plus 3, 30, 6. Did I do it right? 25, 26, 27, 28, 36. Okay, then I'm still 1 euro 30 cents off. Okay, well, never mind. I don't care anymore. Never mind. I'm done. So, did you enjoy it? My confusing cash receipt. I still want to know how. It's so funny. You know, I make my own envelopes. I get envelopes from the Action. Flow special thing, because Ashing has that. I think Susanne and Grenhouse has their own also flow special. But I thought to myself, that's so funny to make your own envelope, make your own card. This is the clear stamp to stamp into the card, or you can use this clear stamp to stamp into that card. Look at the bubbles, you get rainbow, you're a star. Lines. And then here you can see how they do that. You don't have to follow their examples. But if you're not if you are so happy with this line or collection and you want more, because this is the one, this item, this product is this one. So if you want the other ones, you can choose or see to find this one in the store itself, but I think it's hard to find one, so I think it's better to go online in their web store, Peepos, if you're interested. Or this one, choose that one, because you can find these metal dies to make envelopes, but this one are the mini versions. So I thought that was so funny to have a mini version. Even though I can make it myself, it's not that hard to make it yourself. So, I will unbox or unpack the sticker pack, but I want to do this one first. It said craft storage organizer, 20 empty drawers, place on a flat surface or mount on a wall. So this is what it looks like, and I can turn it around, but it's great and decorate. But if I turn it around, you can see the empty version of it. I've seen one of the YouTubers, I don't know what kind of store it was. That's my makeshift set, sorry. I've seen this kind of drawers or cupboards on YouTube, but I never knew where they bought it from, because that particular store that they have in their country, we don't have those kind of stores that sells these kinds of drawers. So I thought to myself, that would be very nice. So to have one, and I saw it on the floor, because that was there was a wall, and there was items making necklaces, or there's item of crafting, you know, double-sided tape, etc., etc. But on the floor, nobody watched the floor. Everybody always look at products on eye level. But I was looking downwards and I thought, what's that? So I thought to myself, I want to have that one. So there it is. Oh, I don't need an X-Acto knife. Okay, I'm gonna put you back in my makeshift stand so I can slide. I think I can slide though. I think so, yeah. It's a sleeve around a box, so you can just slide the sleeve off. Come on. Sorry. Oh gosh, come on. Oh, why is it so hard? I'm gonna use my boobies to press the box against my boobies, and then with the other hand,
lift the sleeve.
Oh, goodness. That was so hard. Why is it so hard? Oh, gosh. Okay. Now I do have a neat... Oh, it was open.
Why did they do that? I didn't do that.
Oh, gosh. I hope nothing is out. I'm not happy that someone already opened this box. And the problem is, it was the last one.
Well, in the store, I think I could buy it online. Yeah.
I have to use my boobies again. Right. Oh, nice. See? This cardboard box. You can use the cardboard box. I always use these cardboard box. You know why? I'm sorry. So these cardboard box were on the sides of the drawer. I use these cardboard box when I run a lot of patterned paper to the die cutting machine to put the metal dies on the patterned paper and then run it to the die cutting machine. And all the things that come out at the other end, I will put it here so I know that they won't float around my table. So all the little bits are gonna be like here, even with I don't know, these small bits that, you know, no, that's a piece of tape, these small bits. Every time I clean up, I always find some of these bits. I put all the bits also in here because I don't throw anything away. So the small bits that you should... So these small bits, I keep it separately in another small glass jar or a plastic container try to collect them as more as I can, because when you run it to the die cutting machine, they always have these little bits. And I use them as paper confetti. So this is just a simple white one, but if you use a colored patterned paper and you get these bits and pieces, then you get the colorful ones. So don't throw these papers away, because you can use it as a decoration in your snail mail envelope as confetti. So that's what I do. So I put those aside. Okay. I'm gonna put you back in my mixer stand. Let's see. Put a washi tape so you get a good view. So now you see these are the little drawers. Those are nice. So how did I do that? Oh no. Now I don't know how to put it back. Oh, I got it. I was in a little stress. I thought by myself, what's going on? I can't put it back. So you can take it like this, or then shift a little bit, like so, a bit up, so you can take the whole thing out. Do it the same way, so you can put it back. So the reason why I bought this, I'm gonna put my legs down. I just put it on a box underneath my legs. I put it on a box underneath the table. So my reason for buying these, even it's just 20 drawers, is I have this box loads of dots, and as you can see, there are a lot of things, you know. But those I don't put in the drawers. It's just these things. Oh no! I cannot sing. I have the worst voice ever. But that was not... that was a surprise to me. So I have all these Dots Extra series. So now I'm thinking... this is a little bit... confusing because I wanted to put this products on my main channel, Fat Dandy Lines, but now I'm talking about toys, Lego dots also, so now I can put this video also on the other channel, my second channel, Evoli Fat Dandy Lines, where I talk about toys. Well, I am a crafter, so if I want to buy another one, just for, let's see, if washi tape. Okay, a washi tape can fit. Okay, let me see if I can put another washi tape. Oopsie. Another one, a glitter one. Let's see. Oh, it does fit. Oh, wow. I didn't think it would fit in here. Okay, so I can put washi tape if I like. I have another one from Blonde. It's a Dutch... no, that one is not possible. Oh, now... Oh, that's possible. Okay, that's good. That's good. A good sign. Okay, but my... I saw the YouTuber, she has her own Etsy store or her own international store where she sells a lot of stickers, what did she sell? Washi tape, but I didn't think she put washi tape in here. She put all her stickers in there, that's what I saw. She also sold other things, but those won't fit in this drawer with the small... drawers, I mean storage unit. So I thought for myself, you know, put all these dots in there. That was my initial thought of my train of thought. So now I'm a bit, well, it doesn't matter, you know what, I'm gonna put everything back because I thought I would put the dots in there, but in every bag there are three colors. So 1, 2, 3. I think it was 11. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, I thought there were 11 colors. 11 times 3. Is 33, so I don't have enough drawers. But I see coral in here and coral in there. How am I gonna do that? They don't have these metal, I don't want to say plates, but then you can stick it in here so you can create how you say squared. So instead of one big, longer space, you can create barriers in there, in here. So you can get three spaces. Three more spaces instead of one big space. So I thought to myself, there is no drawer system in here. And even though I have all the other series, these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 series, they have their own colors and their own shapes and form. So I have now more than 11 times 3. So 33 and then somewhat more. And then I've also opened the other box, the your creative... What was the box? Your creative something... Wait. Oh God. I have it. It was under the table. I have also this other box. Your creative designer box. There's also a lot of... turn it around. Oops. Here, all the other dots. And luckily, the elongated shapes, like 1x8, can fit in these long drawers too. But these base plates is not possible to put it in the drawer. It won't fit. So, because I am from the crafting world, I can use this storage unit for washi tape or for stickers. It's a dilemma. Or I can jump and go to the other, my second channel, and use it for the toys, for the Lego dots. I am a little bit in the dilemma. You know what? I will think about it further. No stress about it now. I'm going to put everything back, all the bags. I don't want to think about it now. Because I have another box. The creative kit party. Okay, the muffin bottoms won't fit the drawers. But all the bits and pieces of the dots can fit in here. So I am a bit flustered now. Now I know that I can now buy, I don't think I can still buy it for 15 euros. I have to look at the store. So I can maybe get another or two more. I don't know. But the thing is, in the past, I don't know if I showed you. I can never get this back. Okay, I'm going to show you. So I'm going to take the mixer stand aside. In the past, I have bought this at the supermarket, the Lidl. And it was actually named as a toolbox, but for mini things, you know, for screws and nails and whatever small things. That is what these storage unit is for. And the bottom part, I storage my stickers and my die cuts in here. So there's a lot of stickers and die cuts in here because they don't, these things don't fit, you see? Don't fit in these drawers. So I put the stickers and die cuts in here. I thought this investment was quite expensive, because how much money did I pay for this? 14? 13 euros something? Almost 14 euros. I think I bought this for 14 euros. And from to me, it already was, I thought it was expensive. But if you, well, take the mixing stand away. If I put this aside like this, you can see it's very long. And then this box is 15 euros and this box is 14. You can see already this is twice as big than that storage unit box. So a couple of years when I bought this, I thought to myself, oh, this is so expensive. I think I can only afford one, because I was in a budget. And as you can see, I've put all the stickers in here, different kind of stickers. This is the succulent and cactus. This is the succulent, sorry. That's the cactus one. Also succulents, but it's the different from this one. It's not from the same sticker box, because sometimes I can put, you see, I put the sticker box here, so you know what stickers it comes from. Here I did it. I forgot to put the sticker box in. And this one, let's see, is also, you see? So, I mean the barriers. So this box, storage unit has the barriers. So you can create like different places. So I have this, I bought it at AliExpress. These stickers I bought this, and I've put it, as you can see. Oh. It's not the same. You see the same? Not the same. But I've put it like so, separately. And at the time, all the drawers are full, but sometimes you take washi tape out and you forget to put them back. So now I have a lot of empty spaces. I've even, you see, washi tape. This one is the same line, but these are stickers. with bottles, and this is washi tape with bottles. And in the both in the bottles have wildflowers, so that's why I've put them all together. These are all the barriers. So this drawer is full with barriers. This is our succulent washi tape. So I can also do like this. Take all the insides out and use these drawers to... Oops, there is no thing to stop them flying out. Okay. I can use this to put all the Lego dots. But then I don't know where to put all my things. Now, I finally found a way to stash all the washi tape. This is my storage unit for... plants. I was looking for the word. So leaves, plants, cactus, succulents, whatever, that in the same thing. I think I have some of them are even flowers. So I have flowers. Washi tape here also. See this here. So all these washi tapes come from the Action, from Sister Anna Grana, from the Flying Tiger, from Hema. But they all have, I tried to put it as much as possible. These are flowers, drawers. You know what? I'm gonna take it out. Sorry for that. So apparently, you cannot put them stacked together. Stack it vertically and horizontally together. Oh gosh. This one is the cactus washi tape. It's from the same line. One is just the black background and one is the pink background. So, oops, almost fell on the floor. So these are the sticker flakes. They are difficult to release the backing of the sticker, but they are so colorful, so beautiful. And what is here again? Oh, stickers. Oh, you see, I got sidetracked. So I was talking actually about peepos, and now I'm talking about storage unit. Well, let's finish. I'm almost done. So these are beautiful flowers from Sister Anna Grana. And what's this? Oh, these are stickers from this particular box. That's why I kept the box. Sometimes I do not throw the box away. I keep the box so I know from which line or collection or manufacturer is from. So then these are the flowers. Then you got the plants on this side. Then you got here the succulents and the cactus. So that's what it is. Here your forest. These are forest stickers. More forest stickers. You see, I do remember. Once I get going, I remember everything that I've put. So now you I will tell you why I got sidetracked. So I want, as originally, this storage unit to put all the Lego dots in there. But now I pulled this storage unit out. So you can see how I storage my stickers and washi tape. So both, you can do it both ways. So I can turn this into a Lego dots organizer, but I show you no. I've kept it like for crafting, so that's the way how I do it. And this one will be then like I originally thought of thinking using this storage unit to put the Lego dots in there, because it's, well, both are a see-through drawer. But this is more see-through. So this one, I'd rather love to put the dots in it. So I'm going to put the big unit next to me. Oh, wait. I can't hold the entire box. I'm going to grab my makeshift stand. My son asked me, Mom, why don't you use a tripod? You know, a tripod is not expensive. I said, tripod doesn't give me the exact length that I want to use to film. He said, this is so, there's a word for it. It's offensive. In Dutch, we say achterhaald. And Mm-hmm. How do you say it in English? Achterhaald. It's so passé, so old-fashioned. Okay, it's not offensive. Okay. I thought... my mind is so fast. My mind is thinking about an offensive word, but actually it was not offensive. Okay. I'm going to take all the things out because... Oh, oopsie. Wait. I'm going to take out the storage units for a second. And I put these Lego dots on top of the Pipo storage unit. So I can now show you the stickers. Okay, wait, you're too high. I'm gonna put you a little bit lower. Okay, better. Okay. Let's just put that aside. I'm gonna start with the crafting, the organizer. How do you say? You know what I mean. I'm gonna open it. Oh yeah, I never throw these plastic bags away because I can repurpose, reuse it for someone else, for another snail mailer, where I can put my die cuts in there that I've run through the die cutting machine. Because some of my snail mailers do not own a die cutting machine, and I do. I do have die cutting machine, metal dies, and I can make my own die cuts. Okay. So, here it says. Oh, wait. It won't go. Oh. So. Okay, chaotic. So here it says, focus, come on, focus. Well, it says Pandora stickers, and then bottom it says two sheets. I don't know why not focus. It's weird. Why the center is not focused and the back's drop is focused. Okay, so I'll show you the first sheet, but this one is... loose. So this one, as you can see, it says stickers, washi tape, more stick, no, scissors, washi tape, stickers, sheet, I forgot the word, but you know what I mean. It's a pencil sharpener. I got it, pencil sharpener. And those clips, paper clips, a glass jar where there are fine liners, more sticker sheets, glasses, a mug with pencils, more washi tapes, a tape runner, pens and markers, and what's this in the corner? Oh, nothing. That one is nothing. I'm gonna take this off so I can put this one in its place. So you got a clipboard, more glass jar and pens, and more pens. What's this? Oh, sticky notes. What's that word? I want to say electric pencil. Electric pencil? But there's nothing electric. You just click a click and then it pushes the tin lid down. So you can write better. Well, I don't know. I don't know if it's electric pencil. No, it doesn't matter. Scissors, pencils. I still don't know why. Why? You know what? I'm gonna... wrong side. Okay, better? Is it better? No, it's still not better. Uh-oh. Well, doesn't matter. Gel pens. What's that? Paper clips. But it has bows on them. More clips. A tape and tape dispenser. More stickers. Another mug with pencils, pens, pair of scissors, and washi tape. That's it. I'm a bit miffed that even though it says it was 1 euro 50, this one and this one, and they still fully charge me for 3 euros. So doesn't matter. I mustn't be mad. I've paid for it. It's quite some time that I made that purchase, so I cannot go back for that. To say that I'm not content. Well, even they say it in the bottom. It says here, well, you can't... Things, why it won't focus? I don't understand. It says here in the bottom, are you not content with your purchase? You can still, with your cash receipt, still return or bring back within 100 days. Oh, I can... Yeah, but I don't want to return it. I'm not crazy about the price. The price tag. Because the thing says it was 1 euro 50 per sticker pack. So you know, I like cheap things. You know, I'm not accustomed to purchase something that's so expensive. I did not know that the sticker pack was like 7 euros. That's the reason why I'm so not happy about it. Okay, I'm gonna... This is the cardboard. So I'm gonna put each sticker in. So you have the farm, you have the rooster, and a machine, and a duck. What's that? Carrots, fence, dog, sheep, pig, rabbits, the shed, the cow, the milk, the bucket, and then pieces of grass there. Then here, where there's carrots and I think apples. I believe it's apples, but I'm not sure if it's tomatoes. Okay, next sticker. Oh, it's the same. Oh, you get two of the same. Okay. Then you get the animals. The animals. You got a snail, the gecko, the lizard, the frog, the turtle, lizard, snail, gecko, dragon, fly. You see, I remember. Dragonfly, the snake, crocodile, a snail, another dragonfly, and there's the gecko again. And you get one and two. Then you get the balloon. Animals. So you got the horse, the teddy bear, the dog, the elephant, the balloon flower, balloon monkey, balloon rabbit, balloon dog, balloon turtle, balloon crocodile, and little flowers and little heart-shaped balloons. So you get two of them. And then cactus. Yeah, a lot of cactus with faces. I don't know if you can see it. It is with face. Wait. Can you see it? Oh, now it's focused. Is it focused? No. Sometimes focused and not. So you got one and two sheets of them. Then I'm going to show you the one that was in front. You got popsicles. Ice cream. Yeah, ice cream and popsicles. You get the waffle cone or ice on a stick. I don't understand where there's the cockatoo there. You got fruit drink here. And then fruit like kiwi and citrus. Lemon, I mean. Blueberry and strawberry, they got them. And those you get also here in two sheets. Oh,
It won't. That's weird. It won't stack. Come on. Okay. I could have bought just one. I don't know why I bought three of them. I think it's greed. That's it. I saw the price, €1.50, and I thought to myself, grab, grab. Even there were more. But I thought, well, that's force enough. And I didn't, I think I didn't took a picture. I should have taken a picture. Because I didn't put the stickers in there, like with the card, €1.50. That's why I'm still angry why I have to pay like €7. For, I know that it's a Panduro. And Panduro is it's a brand. It's an expensive brand. But I never pay for expensive stickers. So to me, €7 is expensive. So if I did not have the €10 discount, that would be a different story if I did not have that... Even if I sued myself, hey Millie, don't be angry. See it like €2 something, and this one €3 something. So, it's better than the full price, €7. I don't know why I'm still angry about it, why I paid so much. I think it's just the excitement, the commitment, the new expectations. When you see, it's not that you lie. You see there on the shelf, there are cards for every stickers. So, sticker brands, and you see the price, like €1.50. You expect it's going to be €1.50. And then later, I didn't check at the cash register. I didn't. But then I would be ashamed to say, no, return it. It's too expensive. That is also a thing of myself, you know. The there's a word for it. When you're too proud, a little bit arrogant, like, okay, never mind, I'll pay for it. And then at home, you can finally see the cashiers. You can like, what the hell is going on? I never pay so much. I'm so miffed about it. So I'm gonna sticker all these stickers in there. But sometimes I'm sorry, this vlog video is so chaotic, so ridiculous, over the top. I'm sorry. The thing is, I went to Peepo's to buy this thing, but mine, I'm gonna take it out. This thing, mine is so small. This is like an A4 size, and I wanted the big one because I saw one of the YouTubers had a really big size one. But the reason why they have a big size one, just half of this table, this IKEA table, the reason why they have the big size one because they are doing in clothing. Or making pencil pouches. So they need a bigger than this one. So they can fit the piece of cloth on here. So they can cut it. So they would not cut onto the table. This is just a protector for the table. And so easy to cut the textile. And I thought by myself, I can buy the bigger one. Because I saw... When I saw they had the pink one, the light pink one, it was only €50. But, you know, I'm a very cheap person. I like to buy stuff at cheap prices. I thought to myself, that's expensive. It's not in my budget, so let it be. So now finally in 2020, I saw it in 2020 or 2019. But now in 2021, I finally have a little bit money. And I go back to the store and they don't have that beautiful big size one in light pink. They have it in green. I don't want green. I already have green. I have this A4 size. I have even one that's like this, half of this size. So like it's a strip, you know, this shape. I have that one. But I don't have the extra large one, extra, extra large one. So my mind is set on that thing. Because, you know, when you do crafting, this is handy if the thing that you craft on is small. But if your paper is too big and you want to cut it with some kind of tool to cut it with, you have a special hand cutting knife. I don't have it. It's on the other table. But you can use also the X-Acto knife to cut it. So that's why you need this board. So you need this board so you won't cut through the paper onto the table. So that's... What? Did I do it upside down? I think I did it upside down. Yeah, I did it upside down. So stupid. I'm not going to lift it all out. If I lift it all out and I put it back again, the sticker won't stick onto it anymore. So it will easily leave the saving card. So the saving card, you can, it's already folded in here, two sides. So you can have three pieces like this. You see, one, and then the middle is a two, and the left fold is three. So you can do it like this, fold like this, and you put it in your wallet. That's the reason why they do it like this, this saving card. So there is, here it says, for every 5 euros that you spend, you purchase, you get a sticker. And they do it smartly with a cash receipt. So the employees won't give too much stickers to the customers. So it says on the cash receipt how much you will get. So I still need to have a lot. But I'm not good just, you know, the next month. You can do it just gradually. There's no haste to fill it full. I'm gonna put this. You can even, you know, don't throw this away. Sometimes the washi tape are so strong, stickiness, and you can put it on this piece of backing and then fold it or roll it up to give it to a snail mailer. But some people just use the playing cards to fold, to wrap the washi tape around it. Oh, I'm having a headache now from all the excitement. Oh gosh. And I have not eaten, so that's the reason why I'm a bit with a headache. So I think I'm going to eat. I'm not very, very hungry, so I'm going to eat walnuts. I bought it at the local supermarket that's around the corner from my house. So today I went to do a lot of things and I went to the dentist today. I had an appointment with the dentist today. Not the regular dentist. I have two dentists. One is the regular dentist and one is the, they call it, multi-hygienist. And what it means is the dentist has so much clients. You cannot say sick people. You cannot say customers. I say clients. The dentist has a lot of clients, so they thought it would be easier to do the easy activities, like cleaning and checking up. They let the multi-hygienist do that kind of jobs and the bigger things, you know, to drill and to do all the other things with people's teeth. They do it themselves. So I went to the multi-hygienist and he checked. Normally, when I go to Monty Guinness, he always says, it's not looking good. And then I get the bill. But today at the Monty Guinness, how do you say it in English? I didn't check. Sorry. Can I check? No, I don't think I can check it. Because this is a Oppo Reno 4. You cannot do one thing and then do the other thing at the same time. So, the mundhygienist, mouth hygienist, no, that's, I don't think it's a good translation for it. But, let's call it mouth hygienist. So, the mouth hygienist looked at my teeth and he says, oh, wow. I said, what? I looked at him with angry eyes. What? He says, it looks fine. We're done. What? He did. He checked like 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes, and I said, you're done. You can go now. I look, because there were two of them, the mouth hygienist and his assistant. And she always prepares the things, you know, cleaning and throwing things away and preparing stuff for him and looking. She ticks on the desktop to take my file and so in front of him so he can see my information, my past things and what my latest mouth hygienist wrote, because this is his first day, because this is a new mouth hygienist. My old mouth hygienist Ali, he's such a nice guy. I didn't know he was going away. So he helped me, and I said, see you next week. I said, okay, bye, thank you. And I left, I closed the door, and because he said I have to go to the desk to make a new appointment. So I go to the desk, and to the girl that always pick up the telephone. Sometimes people telephone the desk. And she looked at me, is it a 3 months appointment? I said, yes, please. And she says, oh, did you know that's Alice's last day? I said, what? He never mentioned to me, because he's always nice to me. He always helped me a lot with my teeth. So she said, yes, it's the last day. And we don't know by the time you get the next appointment. My last appointment was in May. So now it's July. And she said, yeah, we don't know if by the time at July we have found a new mouth hygienist. So we don't know. Maybe we don't find quick enough. So that appointment that we're making now will be pushed back to another date. She said, I said, well, okay. So I was shocked that he didn't tell me that it was his last day. I think he doesn't want to let people know, because people will feel sorry. Oh, you're going away. Why? That people will ask him, you know. Didn't you like to work here? Of course he didn't like to work here. Otherwise he wouldn't leave. I always thought the dentist, all the dentists that work in there have a good relationship. I don't see drama there. Never in fights and something like that. It's like mourning, you know? Grieving for someone that's going away, even though you don't know him 100%. And you only know him when he's working. He's touching your intimate inner mouth, you know? He's touching your teeth. He's cleaning your teeth, so. I have a weird thing about thinking about something. When I don't feel 100%, I always buy walnuts, the unsalted ones. The reason why I buy walnuts is because when I don't feel okay and I want to feel smart, I buy the walnuts, because walnuts, I don't know if you understand and know this. The walnuts, look, They look like a piece of brain. The top part of your brain. I don't know if it's the bottom part, but maybe. Oh, if I put two together, it will be the whole brain. So if I want to feel smart and I feel down, I don't feel okay. I want to feel smart, intelligent. I eat the walnut, so it makes me feel good again. My dad texts me on WhatsApp. He says, hello. He does it all the time. He writes, hello. And I say, hello. He says, can you help me with something? I said, with what? He says, can you bring your mom to the... to check her eye? Or eyes, I don't know. I read it too fast, the message. He says, because he's renovating his house. I've seen his house, well, not the entire house, just only the front door. And you open the front door and you walk the stairs. The two walls of the stairs need to be white, painted white. And before you paint white, you put some speckle. How do you say it? Plaster. Plaster. So you even out the ugliness, and then you paint the white paint, so it will be perfect, the walls. So he hired some people to do that for a couple of weeks. So I know that that's going on. Last time I was there, I thought the walls were 100% painted white. But he says apparently there's something more to be done. He says, Thursday they are gonna come. I got the message last time. So he said, they are going to come, but I'm not sure if I can bring mom to check her eyes. At Blaak. Blaak is a street name. So I'm not sure what is at Blaak. What is at Blaak? And there are two stores, two eye and glasses stores. But if you go all the way out to the market, there's also Blaak. But that is there's an eye hospital. So I don't know what kind of appointment my mom has. So that means I have to go early to my mom to see what's going on. I don't want to go daily to her house. I don't want her to get sick of me, you know. I live here from my mom and dad, not so far away. The minute I walk out of the street, so this house is in one street. I go around the corner. That's the second small street. It's a side street. Before I go onto the main street. And the main street is where my mom and dad is. So it's not far. I don't eat that bean. I don't know what it is. It's too dry. It's not juice. It's water from the fridge. I came back from the dentist and I'm... it was so hot outside. I sweated a lot. So, normal water doesn't cut for me. So, I had a whole bottle of water out of the fridge. So, I hope you enjoyed. Oh, oopsie. I didn't think I talked about it for an hour. I'm sorry. I have to stop talking. I hope you enjoyed this, my little craft haul from Peepo's. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry I was a bit chaotic. Thank you for watching. So for the love of crafting, I love you. See you next time. Please be safe. Wear your mask. And stay positive. Be nice to each other. Okay? Bye, everyone. See you next time.